All right, guys, it's Dave leaving the stage. Next time we got some.